Now, normally you wouldn't think that a bridge would be part of the action during the Olympics, but the Pont Alexandre III, or the Alexander III Bridge, is actually going to be a pretty big centerpiece in Paris 2024. It's one of several structures that connect both banks of the River Seine, and it's just a stone's throw away from places like the Grand Palais that is hosting a number of sporting events. It's also a great opportunity for spectators to gather and watch some outdoor sporting competitions that include cycling as well as swimming. In Paris, I'm Amy Liu.